Alright, I am back to play more Unbalanced Simulator. Yes, Windows. Speaking of Windows, I have a Windows update waiting to go through. So that's fun. Alrighty, so last we left off, we unlocked the gift and all that stuff. Ah yes, Loading Circle, my favorite soldier. Okay, really though? Recruits? Was the gift free? Yeah, it's like the first free thing you get. Okay, apparently none of my soldiers want to show up. Yeah, this is like the first free armored manticore you get. Maybe I had invisible faceless and now I have invisible soul. Oh, nope, there they are. Alright. Do I not have a second? I thought I had a second manticore under construction. Could have sworn I was manufacturing a second manticore. Weird. I'm getting a lot of screen flicker even on this game now, too. Looks like setting it to full screen helped. Ish. Screen flicker's being real annoying. For some reason that was going slow. give you all the speed. Cannon ammo. So I guess you'll just stick with that for now. Do have a set of Phoenix Point armor for you. Do the second initiation mission.
I'm here. Let's make this happen. Here they come.
Come on.
Operative on the move. Looking for an angle.
Yeesh.
Angle spotted.
For some reason, this screen flicker is like actually really intense right now, and nothing I do fixes it.
Taking point.
What's the plan?
Unless I play in a windowed mode, which, I mean, that might not be pleasing to watch though.
Ready, willing, and able.
Moving in.
Aw, really? Interesting just standing in the out in the open like that.
Opening fire.
Yeah, these heavies are gonna be annoying to deal with.
On my way.
Sure thing.
Come get some.
Oh, you actually straight up missed that. Good.
Finger on the trigger.
Got at least one down.
Let's have a look.
And you missed all those, of course. Ouch! Fuck!
Open and fire.
Well, that happened. Ouch.
Standing by.
Damn it, that didn't destroy it.
Aiming. I'll keep my eyes open.
Let's do this.
Oh, is that not cover? Good. That was a waste of a turn.
I'm on overwatch.
Good miss.
Missed.
Ouch, of course.
Action.
That's gonna hurt. What? Oh, you're panicked, of course.
What's our move?
Receiving loud and clear.
Good miss.
Moving out.
Oh, right. Yeah, we're probably gonna... This is probably gonna be a reload. We're probably gonna save scum here anyway. I'm gonna squad wipe.
Open and fire. Take this. Maybe you should just give up.
You're gonna get it.
Ouch.
Was a kill.
On my way. Holding position.
Seriously.
Action.
Switching. Let's go. Aiming. Preparing to fire. Oh!
Not now, please.
Right there.
We need to finish this now.
Yes?
How do you not have line of sight on that guy?
Moving. Got you covered.
Ready to rumble.
Oh, of course we're out of ammo.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Yep. Of course, you know what? You know what? You know what? Losing over half the squad. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen in this game. Nice. Thank you. Very slow going this stream as you two just chat about whatever. Nothing of use was found over here. And in scrapyard, I've once been used by a refugee group of steel workers. Historically, defended this location for years until hunger finally forced them to abandon it. Remarkably, their recorded history by engraving into large metallic plates they used to keep out the enemy.
Synhedrin probably seems strange to you, trying to build a better world, a world radically different from the one most of us grew up in. Well, I'm sure it sounds very utopian, but why do we so easily accept the world getting worse and can never imagine it getting better? I'm glad our values are aligned, at least in this matter.
Research complete.
All right. Oh boy. Dorans have initiated a raid flight. Taking materials from that spot. destroyed haven. Talking about different Linux systems. Yeah. Can't really contribute much to the conversation, so sorry if I've just been leaving you two to it. Mr. Berserker. Oh, come on, go into my Overwatch cone, or not. Ouch. Activate the return fire, that works too. Uh-oh, and that's a grenade launcher guy.
Oh,
You're a retail trade guy, you don't have to know anything about Linux. I don't have to know anything about medicine. There is a doctor who will have to know about stuff like this.
Ready, willing, and able. Check this out.
Can't angle that grenade in there. That's a shame.
Standing by. On my way.
All right. I'd probably just go all into the shield, though. No, fuck you.
Ready to go to work. Inside.
Well, that's not really insight.
Ready. Ready, willing, and able. I'm prepared. It's all about the skills.
Keep that whole place locked down right there. Whole little choke point. Disabled his arm, at least. It's really lame how that missed so much. He's right out in the open. But at least he wasted his turn. I guess that guy's just gonna run away. Can't really do much with his disarmed pincer. Right, should be able to just run up and... Nope, that's reload. Motherfucker, I'm an idiot.
Eyes peeled.
I'm prepared.
Ready for action.
Ready.
Okay, still just gonna keep running.
What's our plan? Channel open. Ready to fire.
Are you kidding me? That wasn't actually a kill.
Moving to coordinates.
You can just run the hell away.
Let's show 'em what.
I'm on the move. Confirming target. Hostile neutralized. On my way.
Babe. Bonk. Hey, he, I guess, ran away. Virus rifle. Nothing on exoskeleton, biochemistry, recover notes, Alexander something, a Phoenix scientist who became obsessed with bioengineering, an armored suit made from Artheon, deprived something, he constantly referred where they came to his trains, his madness was consumed to him, and he fled Phoenix Point with valuable lab equipment. Operators, I've been asked to participate in the Rite of Trust performed today at Something Place. Both stories and riddles that seek to the faith of the Celtic to teach that non ba 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 da ba da ba da. Start reading from the Gospel of the Exalted, chapter 6, I think. We're writing on the name. To an automated emergency transmission from New Jericho Science Facility, the message is comprised of one word overrun, repeated in a loop. Tracking down the location of the transmission revealed some security footage.
So, New Jericho continues to expand its military capabilities. This time with a new class of soldier. The technician. Robotic arms. Cranial input hubs. It all sounds very impressive. And we are not exactly opposed to this development. But we do wonder, when is New Jericho going to invest in anything other than war? Yes, we need to achieve some kind of peace. And we in Synedrion aren't unwilling to fight. But winning is more than just building the biggest army. To win, we need a functional infrastructure. We need people who can plan. We need a system that works.
Research complete.
Since we have two manticores now, we don't need to build that one. No. By the way, I hope you don't get me wrong here, Jed. I was not joking about your job. What, that I work in retail? I mean, you're not wrong. I do work in retail. I don't know what you're worried about. Oh, well, yeah, that's kind of common sense, but I...
No mercy. Ready to run. Hostile damaged.
Hello there, New Jericho Assault.
Protecting humanity.
Hello there, Artheon Brute. Charging in here. Now. Now. That was a good, nice turn one fuck you to the face right there, yeesh. What are you shooting at? Good, sometimes writing is hard to tell how something was meant. Well, I mean, when you think about it, you know, it's kind of common sense when you think about it, right? Of course, if I'm working a retail job, I wouldn't know anything about advanced Linux stuff, even if it's not advanced or not. I wouldn't know anything about that. Miss. Get fucked! Freaking hell, I forgot how good the scarab was. I guess there was a dude up there that he was shooting at. Oh, frickin' goddamn pain chameleon. I frickin' hate that. Blah, 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 blah. My wheel! You shot my wheel!
mode.
This is our land. Yeah, of course, Pain Chameleon.
You're going for it.
Aw, man, you're spreading out. Dang, I kinda wish you'd both stay there so I can bomb the both of you at once. Okay, that was an actual kill, good.
Moving in. Rolling out.
Hey. So we've revealed a Pandoran nest right there.
Research complete.
Nice. It's a Nidrine sniper rifle. Hit points though. I'll go heal up before we go over there.
Construction complete.
Alrighty. Oops, that was the wrong person. Oh man, what a waste.
I'm here.
Paint chameleon torso, son of a bitch.
Let's show them what we can do. Moving to coordinates.
Target located.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
Excuse me?
You like that?
Not now, please.
Shake it, baby. Sure thing.
What?
Engaging.
Okay, that's just regeneration torso.
They're not getting past me.
Focus. Focus.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
I'm on Overwatch.
I'm repositioning. I'll keep both eyes open.
Moving in quick.
Ah.
Oh no.
Ready, willing, and able.
Oh no, 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 we can't do this mission anymore, not with that thing preparing, son of a bitch. Oh, and of course you're out of ammo.
Okay.
Peeled. Okay, good. It's dead.
On Overwatch. Let them come.
Let's go.
Nothing's getting past me. I can make a difference.
Whoa!
Moving to position.
Moving in.
Here I come.
What's our plan? Moving now.
On my way.
Let's do this. My way.
This one looks like the next hatching sentinel is all the way up there.
Moving loud and clear. Moving to position.
comes the Phoenix.
Let's make this happen. On Overwatch, let them come.
Moving. On my way.
Already there.
Here I come.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
Moving now.
On my way.
Let's go. Moving. I see them. I'm going.
Come on. Nope, I did not want to do that, actually. At least we got it.
Making haste. Let's do this.
Like the wind.
Let's go.
Oops.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Where the heck is this last hatching sentinel at? Unless it's all the way over here and I just went the completely ass backwards way. Looks like it. Fuck.
Switching.
Like, this is a chosen stronghold assault all over again. Going the wrong way and having to backtrack.
Moving in quick.
Well, Jed, that map is amazing indeed, yeah. God. So it looks like the last hatching sentinel is in here with a bunch of other crap.
like the wind.
I never had to backtrack through one of the strongholds. I sometimes have. Sometimes I get unlucky and pick the wrong door. And I'm stuck backtracking. It rarely happens, but it sometimes happens to me. Oh boy. Wait a minute, how do those guys see us? Oh, they're coming in behind us. That's how. That's not good.
Let's go.
That's not good that they're coming in behind us. I think we'll have three people hold the line, I guess you could say. Uh-oh. Well, that was very lucky. I'll have these three people hold the line as these people push through.
Heading out.
Moving in. Target located. Moving to coordinates.
Ah, no, everything hatched. That worm's gonna blow up. Yep. Fuck, we're screwed. Ah, of course that's a grenade. Oh. Oh no, a mine fragger. Oh no! Oh no, I really don't want to have to redo this mission.
Ready to engage.
Just have to kill this and then the mission is over. Like chosen strongholds, there are some really ugly rooms to fight in, and of course the chosen chamber pain in the ass when it comes to line of sight and all that.
Yes. On my way. Got you covered.
Let's go. I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh boy. Just have to survive this one last turn. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, don't activate my overwatches or anything. Don't you frickin' even think about it, you little shit. Ouch.
Standing by. We got him.
Thank God you don't have to frickin' kill everything. Especially when the Chosen have Pain Walker and Shadow Step, line of sight can be crippling your squad. Oh yeah. I think they made nest things.
The Phoenix Project has done a lot of good for New Jericho, protecting our havens and assisting us with our plans. So, in the spirit of mutual friendship and cooperation, I would like to offer you this gift.
Sure.
I hope we can work together again soon. The plan is still far from complete, and I'm sure the Phoenix Project still has much to contribute.
I think they made Pandoran Nest missions a lot easier to complete, actually.
Research complete.
Yee, finally got the Jericho Goss Sniper. Mags for that as well.
Construction complete. Research complete.
Oh god, here come all the super armored enemies. It's a priest, isn't it? Queue up a bunch of random shit. Guess I'll send these guys out on some stuff.
This is a transmission to the world. The rising tide of salvation has begun. While you all cower in your own filth and deviancy, the pure have started the cleansing wave to rid the world of all impurities. No haven is safe, whatever treacherous leader or hopeless beliefs they follow. You have two choices. Cast off your flesh, or have it stripped for you.
Gnarly. Final Chosen Room is a pain that I never really struggled with the first part of those missions. Sometimes Jet just pulls a jet and gets lost. You know, the usual. Since I'm using the program, Resistance faction for the next campaign as well. I normally just let the program operatives do it. Jericho Haven is under attack. Here, let us help. You don't really need the help, but I want to get this guy trained up. Once I had a cell door room flooded with Lids and an Andy. Andy was throwing acid bombs right, left, and center, and the Lids were approaching on the top of the cells with no real line of sight. Ooh, that does sound nasty. That does not sound fun at all. Ugh. Oh, let's just drive in through the front door. What's the worst that can happen? You see one of those little shits. What's really annoying is when the Chosen are regenerating and you get those reinforcements that show up as they're regenerating, and when you get frickin' prime enemies from a better advent spawning in there that take reactions whenever they take damage, it's like, if you don't have any way to like stun them or mind control them, it turns into a right pain in the ass.
I see the sucker.
Eyes on the motherfucker. And then you gotta balance between fighting the prime enemies and damaging the Huzuma what's it. Hello there. I wasn't have to throw grenades on top of the cells to get line of sight on the list. If he's in Chosen in this chamber with almost no grenades, his left is real hell. It's always fun to use the program ops and mind control half of the reinforcements that show up during the regeneration progress. And then just, like, screw the Chosen up with all those OP plasma weapons they have. Motherfucker, why would you do that? Apparently there's somebody there. Not having explosives in the final room is a bitch. Yeah, I don't need to see you in order to see you. Grenadiers and XCOM 2, only one useful, almost 10 campaigns, so many grenade options were kind of limited, if I may say so. I will say the proficiency classes do a lot better job at making the vanilla classes do better. That thing. Jesus Christ! That freaking chain cannon that New Jericho has is awesome. I freaking do not want to go up against them just because of that chain cannon that just guns things down. Vanilla Grenadiers are the most useless class once they run out of grenades, which is why I use the proficiency class mod. Great minds think alike, crazy-eyed, because I too think the proficiency classes do a lot better at making the classes actually worth a damn to use. Mix from EW and XM2, grenades are crap, but heavies are awesome, especially when they have Psy. Yeah, I always think that, you know, vanilla XCOM 2 PsyOps are just very, very cheap to use. Because it's like, you spend like a couple months in the Psy chamber, then all of a sudden you have a super soldier, which is why I like how Long War handles PsyOps. Where you train them, they get a mix of abilities that are not turn ending, so you can use multiple Psy abilities a turn. And then they have separate psionic experience that they need to get, like a normal soldier, and then they have to go back into the Psy lab to get a specialty ability. Instead of training all the abilities over a couple month period. I wish we could get Long War 2 Psy mechanics in vanilla XCOM 2. How's that?
I have to focus.
Oh. Oh, that's so good. Try Psionics X Machinima mod. It lets any soldier use psionic apps and put various gems that are applied via weapon upgrades to science. Soldiers can use the Psy abilities. I have the EU approach where the skills are not extremely powerful, except Rift can be applied to every class but mechs. Can you climb the ladder any slower there, pal?
Tactical break.
And we did it! The Psy can be applied to any class, kind of sounds like the mod Crazy I described. Neural pistol? What the fuck is a neural pistol? Ooh, combat shield technology, fuck yeah. Apparently we need two neural pistols in order to start reverse engineering that, which kind of sucks. Let's head back to Phoenix HQ, wherever the hell that is. All the way over yonder this way. Rest up. Alright.
Research complete.
Alright, we got the virus rifle stuff. The only EW classes that are better in XCOM 2 are specialists, and of course the rangers, where you have mods making melee useful. To be honest, I really like rangers, even in vanilla. I don't know why, but I really do like rangers. Alright, we have the new Jericho Goss Snooper. Let's go and build a couple of mags for him. Wait, don't I already have a couple mags built? I should at least. Yes, I do. Got a sniper rifle magazine. There you go. You know what? The Sinedrian helmet actually kind of matches the armor, New Jericho armor, a lot. Accuracy plus 5, accuracy plus 5, accuracy plus 5, accuracy plus 5. I like them too, but swords are extremely underpowered compared to plasma shotgun with superior laser sight. Yeah, but fusion axe. Throwable fusion axe, though. Alright, you literally just walk up and you fucking yeet an axe in someone's face. Albeit axe accuracy could be a lot better. Build a couple more med kits. And a virus rifle mag. Melee ranger are very useful early game of fall off and utility in the late game. Yeah, that tends to be what happens. I really want to get mind control on this priest guy. Ranger with a berserker suit and the fusion axe can be a beast, but you know, by the time they have the equipment, most shine with their shotguns, yeah. It's the sad truth, really.
They're not getting past me.
I've been using the proficiency classes in my test campaign. I have not been using Reapers, like, at all. I've mainly just been using Skirmishers and Templars. Proficiency Reapers just aren't nearly as useful as their vanilla counterparts. It's really the fact that they can't use their claymores anymore. That's really what kills them. You can't claymore ambush anybody with Reapers. Momentum or parry, melee makes the melee blah 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 blah. The Proficiency Templars, they're an interesting challenge because you don't just hold on to your focus anymore. Right? Because by default, focus doesn't make rend do more damage right off the bat at squatty. They need to have a skill that makes focus do more damage, but it reduces the amount of overall focus you're allowed to keep. So the focus, no pun intended, point of the Proficiency Templars is don't be scared to use your built-up energy as much as in vanilla. Because those abilities do actually help a lot. What the heck was that? What?
Eyes peeled.
Attention to these Templars' interests and still trying to learn how to use them. I want a bomb right there, but a lot of those are friendly, I think. Come on, just go. Come on, just go. Come on, just go. I think the class that acts most like their vanilla class from all the proficiency stuff is the Skirmisher. Focus boosts every stat of vanilla. The deeper focus, at deeper focus, huge boost to mobility, dodge, defense, and even precision. Can you please not kill all the people I'm trying to rescue? I didn't know that it boosts every stat. Dude, seriously, how many shots are you gonna get? Ouch! I think I need to rush in, activate the people, throw them all in the scarab, and then run.
Let's blast them.
And you hit. That has to count for something, right?
I need a moment.
Open and fire.
You know, you could have hit the person standing out in the open without a shield, but alright. Not the smartest bandits. Oh, God. At least you can't do anything. Hi there. Yes, please, bunch up. No, but stay bunched up. No, come on, man. At least Vanilla Templars. Ouch. Really, you fucking missed from that range. Ugh.
Take this.
Okay. Bye. Okay. I guess. Ooh, no. No. I actually wanted another snapper. Sucks, we're gonna lose that guy too. There's no way we can save him.
Repositioning. Hope this works.
No, you leave me alone over there, you. You enter the vehicle as well. Just hide in the vehicle and then run the hell away.
Moving in.
And then everybody will just hide in the vehicle as we fall back. Nice. You might as well just evac now. I guess we'll just end turn manually. We saved at least one person, that should count for something, right? Ah, the priest still isn't leveled up. Damn. Behemoth has emerged all the way on the other side of the world.
Research complete.
Mind fraggers. Funny how that crude name our soldiers came up with stuck. Appropriate, I suppose. These vile creatures personify everything that makes the Pandorans so despicable. They are designed to rob us of our will, of our humanity.
Just go ahead, just give you a Phoenix weapon, I guess. Could give you a sniper rifle. Alright, before we go on this mission, I'm gonna go get something to drink, so I'll be right back. I have returned. I'm ready to go. Bad, thanks, ma'am. I'm pretty sure this is the first mission versus, like, the mutants people. The Forsaken. We're playing World of Warcraft. The Forsaken are back. So Fallenist Windrunner gonna show up and freaking shoot an arrow right between your eyes.
Moving in.
I was being cautious about messaging people on Discord, so we'll keep that in mind. I'm always very kind of awkward about people randomly messaging me on Discord. Especially ever since I started to get hit by that, I accidentally reported you on Steam scam. I'm always so cautious about people messaging me now. Hi there. OP Scarab, go! That's gonna hurt. Ouch. with a dark sense of humor. And you're dead. Fuck you and your medkit. Oh, really? You can't throw that there? Like dark humor, but I don't think many jokes will make sense in English or untranslated. Dang, that didn't do anything. Ouch, thanks for that. Oh, really? Okay. Alright. That's warranting a save scum. I don't want my priest to die. That's warranting a save scum. He can shoot me, but I can't shoot him. That's bull. That is bull. No, thank you. Not happening. I've slowly been warming up to dark humor, but there I still have a really fine line where I think something's gone too far, you know? Pretty much the shit that me and Sulfurious banter between each other is within reasonable levels for me, but I still think that there's a point where it goes too far. I'm gonna try this mission with my A-team. Shotgun. Well, if something goes too far, just say it, and that's the thought of behind streaming direct interaction. Yeah, I've also been trying to get better at dealing with a problem than moving on. There was another guy named Biff who came up into my channel after a year of being banned and started doing the same shit he was doing that got him banned in the first place. I'm slowly learning to just, if someone's being an issue, someone's causing an issue, just deal with it and move on. That's also something I've been learning as a streamer as well. Because I was playing Battletech when he first started causing shit, and I think you were there for that nightmare, pretty sure. Let's see if the A team can deal with this better.
Let me see.
Not a problem. Already there.
See if the heavy cannon team can deal with these motherfuckers better.
Moving in quick.
Think I remember the name, but it was a long time ago. Yes, it was.
Acquiring targets.
Yeah, that did like no damage. Shit. Another example of enemies being incredibly OP armor-wise.
Let's rock.
Oh, hi there. Overwatch, eh? Alright, apparently that was enough to activate his Overwatch. That's nice. Ouch, ouch, ouch. What is going on there? That looked really NSFW, but alright.
Ready. Still alive.
On my way.
Trigger. Lesson I learned early, if someone, something, or someone for that matter, is not good for you, just get rid of it. There's no point in trying to change yourself to please other people, yeah.
Comes the Phoenix.
Really? God damn it. Oh, okay. That's fair. Oh, disable the arm. You're pretty much out of the mission now.
Yes.
Wow. Okay. These guys are OP. I'm not fighting them. Of course, when I don't have the Scarab, they all bunch up like that. Seven billion people on this world, why should you try to be friends with all of them? Yeah, that's a fair way of looking at it. I don't think we'll be able to do that mission. Scavenging sites. Ah, damn it. Damn it. I forgot I'm playing in full screen now. Oh god, it's the pure. Oh no.
Let's show 'em what we can do.
Goodness. Good miss. All right. Nice waste of rockets there.
Moving in. I've got this. Waste of ammo.
Miss. At least you got the one. Kind of a streamer thing, had the ouch. Had the same discussion with a girl from Germany. She's streaming same channel. She's streaming blah 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 blah. She's about the same channel size as you. She was cautious about trying to be nice to everyone joining the stream. She would like to have some more viewers, but as I said to her, the she changes herself to be friends with new viewers. She may lose the old viewers who liked her the way she was. Yeah. That's some good advice.
They're not getting past me.
God. Good shot. I would like to see what kind of loot these guys drop.
I'm going in.
comes the Phoenix.
What do you got? Gauss sniper rifle mag, Gauss handgun mag. Guess I'll take the Gauss handgun mag.
Moving to coordinates.
Oh, a new Jericho Gauss sniper rifle, just straight up, huh?
Ready.
Hell yeah. Actually really nice.
Moving in.
Hello there. We only have the one evac spot? Well, we do have one across the map. Oh god, another sniper. As much as I'd like to grab that other box, I don't think we really... I was there for round two with Biff, and yeah, that guy was a dick.
Ready to roll.
What the?
Moving in.
Like, for some reason, it was my fault he was acting the way he was, and it was like, really, dude? And it was like... Ten armor, not even any actual damage.
Can't wait. Here comes the Phoenix.
Sadly, that's extremely common, especially online. The more people meet up, the more assholes hiding in the crowd, yeah. Alright, don't activate my Overwatch or anything. Really annoying is there. Oh no, there's another sniper flanking us. Ah shit, we need to leave now. That's it, we're not gonna be able to get any more loot from this map. We're done. We're out of here. More pure reinforcements are coming in, so we're just all gonna pile into the scarab and rush for an evac now. As soon as another pure showed up, it's like, nope. These guys are being real annoying with their shields. I know online people hide behind the anonymity of screen names to be asshats, yeah. Now. God, one tile away. Man, that's such a tease. This is actually becoming kind of critical health levels on the scarab. Oh no. Yep, we are out of here. Alright. Hell yeah. Bump up your willpower a lot.
Research complete.
Combat shield. Sure. Hopefully the vehicle has no open places like its supposed fuel tank or something like that, in case a sniper would be a problem. Fireworm egg.
My sources tell me New Jericho has developed a new type of APC. I hope they intend to use it to fight the Pandorans, not their fellow human beings. But the real question is, how can you win a war if you don't understand the battlefield? All the vehicles in the world won't help you if you cling to the delusions of the old world. I should know. I remember the wars of the old world better than anyone. Well, fair enough, actually, but we do have to be careful.
Just like how you just frickin' throw logic at the guy. And he's like, you know what? Fair. Let's see if our new mind-control-y priest guy... Yay, shotguns! Let's definitely go for some shotguns. I want all of the shotguns! You have to be proficient in the shield in order to use it. What happens if I give our virusy guy a shield? Look at that stance with the shield. Like I did. Look at that stance with the shield. It's a... You know what? I really want to give you just a proper assault rifle right now. Do we really not have any assault rifles? We should. I was about to say. At the very least, give you like just a Phoenix thing. Because I'm not really buying the whole virus rifle thing. Guess what, motherfuckers? I brought a scarab this time. And a bunch of OP snipers as well. That's also something I brought. Okay, yeah, just shoot right through my shield. That's cool. Let me guess, you can't mind control anymore, huh? Come on. Wait a minute, I was showing I could move there just a second ago. I'm still here until I made my cigarette and smoked it, but thanks, Crazy.
This will take care of him.
Rude. I wanted to mind control the other guy, not you. Thanks for wasting my turn, pal. Fuck.
Can't wait. Eyes peeled. Let's blast them.
Bonk.
I've got this.
This is a lot easier when you have a bunch of snipers. Ah! accidental friendly fire there. My bad, broski.
I'm here.
Making this kind of noises after getting shot in the head with a pistol. Who are these guys? Good shot. Well, that was a lot easier. Still didn't get much use out of mind control, but oh well. Get shot in the face with a laser pistol? Harder, Daddy.
You have done well. The Exalted sends her thanks. And the Synod of Yearning will speak the names of your operatives at morning prayer. Do not feel ashamed of having killed your fellow humans. Although you may pity them, for in clinging to the old, they doom the future.
If I would shoot your head, would you stand there saying, ouch, I guess not.
The voiceless Hierophant shall judge you when the time is right.
Target energy generation, eh? Let me head on back and, Haven destroyed by the pure, rip. Harder, Daddy, it's my birthday. Oh, God. Do I just go anywhere and say fuck you? Energy generation. Sorry, Riley Town. I would 100% say ouch if I got shot in the head. That is if you even live. You know? Shield guy sitting here looking like he's about ready to fucking whoop some ass. When the fuck did you come from? You're American, it doesn't count. CPR is how one treats a bullet to the head. I thought it was just rubbing dirt on it. Destroy the key structure damage. Where is the key structure I'm targeting, though? Is that it right there? Alright, boys, we're destroying a Synedrian relay. there.
Lining up a shot.
Red versus Blue reference. It's been a while since I watched Red versus Blue.
Let's blast them.
Pew! Just in case.
No!
Don't heal him.
Just like we discussed.
How the fuck? Ouch!
Comms online. Escalating aggression.
Ow. Well, these guys are not screwing around. Ouch. Oh, hi there. Yeesh, man. Alright. Well, alrighty. Let's pretend this mission never happened. Fucking kick to the nuts there. Sinedrian does not fuck around, I guess. Freaking bullshit acid grenade. Alright, see you later, Nightmare.
Like we discussed.
Another friend I am hell world. Damage room. Need assistance.
All right.
Was just a warning.
What we can do.
The fact that they're all in the buildings kind of sucks. Can't bomb them.
Scanners. Escalating aggression.
Yeah.
I
don't think they will.
Oh. Fucking poison grenades.
All set. Identifying target.
Really? Not enough action points, get lost.
Let's show 'em what we can do. Eyes peeled.
Bad luck.
How are you not dead?
Let's go.
That was reload, not melee. I'm a dumbass. Well, I guess you're dying. Ouch. That's not happening anytime soon. Really wish I could cancel that mission. I don't want to do that mission anymore, man. I regret ever taking it. Unless maybe I send this squad out there. Thank you.
there.
Let's rock.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
I don't know enough about this game to help. But I'm still watching. Yeah, it's just their damn poison grenades just screw me up, man. There's like no counter to it either.
Moving in quick.
Just like we discussed. I don't think...
Ouch.
Resolve the contradiction.
Bullshit, dude.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Ready to engage.
Miss.
Ready.
Please don't. Ouch. Well, you're dead.
Connection established.
Yep. Fuck.
Aiming.
Good.
Missed.
Good.
Repositioning.
Thank you.
Nothing's getting past me.
Just like we discussed. Stand back.
No, fuck you and fuck your OP fucking poison fucking grenades, you fucking fuck.
Opening fire.
Of course. Of course.
There's always time for R&R.
What's our move? Right there.
Ah, goodness.
I'm prepared.
Goodness.
Connection established. Escalating aggression. Taking offensive action.
Of course. I guess we're just simply not going to do that mission because not even my main team can do it. Because of their stupid poison grenades and OP fucking sniper rifles. It's no fun when the enemy use sniper rifles against me. I'm just gonna pretend that none of this ever happened. You can really feel the salt in my voice, huh?
Research complete.
Ooh, maybe grenade launchers will help. Highly fortified skyscraper, site appears to be abandoned. Alright, stuff I guess. Gift has landed next to a kilometer away from a huge fire. It looks like an entire abandoned village is burning. A few buildings at the edge of the place could still be searched. Ow. Manticore rolling. Acid worm egg.
Synedrian, we are told, are working on ways to repel the mist. This, by itself, is not a sin. We do not condemn it, for the mist is a flood and brings life and death alike. They seek safety for their people, as do we. But if you push the flood away too far, you will die of stagnation. Synhedrion has forgotten how to look beyond the Flood, at the wide sea, at the future. Instead, they look inward, lost in a maze of reflections. What they offer is not salvation, but a trap.
It's a trap! Much going on right now, which is surprising.
Research complete.
Surprised no Havens are under attack right now. What difficulty is this on? I'm pretty sure it's just normal. Some stuff from some sort of museum. Operatives land near a cluster of burned out vehicles. There's been a fight here recently. By any guess, perhaps last week or so, on the ground, corpses that were tied up and left. These people were survivors, but on the losing side, they're left to die of starvation, laying in the dirt. Memorial base. Want a medical bay here. Fireworm. Where? Over there. Ah! Make it. Make it! Oh, just barely.
Already there. Target located.
Come on. Sorry, coming through. Yeesh. How many hits are you gonna get on me? You're gonna fix that with flex tape. Now that's a lot of damage! Sorry, coming through. No valid target, the hell you mean? Oh, nice. Just dead, alright? That works. Whoa. Ha! Little things panicked. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Aye, ouchies. No, fuck you. That guy's just fucked the shit amount. That guy. Oh, what happened to the frame rate there?
Let's...
Really?
No escape.
Let's show them what we can do.
On my way.
Oh, pain chameleon, get lost. Hi, welcome to the squad. Never trust a chameleon. Go to horny jail! Bonk! You're still bleeding out the ass, my dude. Bleeding out the ass. That sounds really bad. Don't mind the shield bearer that's, you know, temporarily mind controlled or anything. Just barely made it here to defend this haven, too. Mombasa, our operatives are approached by someone, a writer working on an oral history of the Pandora virus. She would like to interview them about the experiences in the field. She's also interviewed people for New Jericho and various other havens. The intent is to create a complex, multi-layered document that captures something of what it's like to be a human being in this age of the world, assuming, of course, that there's going to be someone left to read it. Disciples of Onid disapprove of her work. They believe it's too much to legitimize the idea of the fall of the old world was tragic rather than necessary. They believe the accounts of the fall must be vanities and adopt and grow. As old wounds easily reopened by that little surprise after the reigns of recognition, no so good to remember that human lives have context. Oh boy.
Research complete.
The Forsaken. Ooh. Spilled a shit ton of medkits. Yeah, sure, take a shotgun, you'll be fine. I'm gonna give you some Phoenix armor, because it is a little bit better. Oops. Yeah, sure, take some strength, you'll be fine. So annoying that medkits don't heal away a certain amount of, like, poison or fire or something. You think it would, but it doesn't. Which is why I'm always so pissed off at Sinedrian poison grenades. Alright, so where are the boys at? They're all up there, eh? Interesting.
Not a problem. That was a warning shot.
Yeah, warning shot, aight.
Let's make this happen.
Going in. Let's rock.
Running you around is going to be tricky with the shotgun. No, don't give up the high ground, you dumbass. That Forsaken Berserker is going to absolutely whoop their ass. No, don't give up the high ground, you dumbasses. Zero damage, of course. One whole damage. Holy shit.
Come get some.
Yeesh, man.
Rolling out.
Oh, it's midnight where I'm at.
Wait.
They're not getting past me.
Really? Oh my god, you're such a failure. You had such a clear shot on him. It's 2 a.m. where you are. Of course you guys have medkits, because, you know, it's not like you were so OP to begin with. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Can do.
My turn.
Looks like XCOM is infecting Phoenix points with how your soldiers are performing. Oh my god, dude. Going into this building was a mistake.
Acquiring targets.
Ready. Eyes peeled.
On the move. Let's have a look.
Dude. Ah, my God. Just kill the man. Fucking Christ, mate. These guys are so powerful. If he wants to keep jumping on them, then it should be alright for the most part. Because at least they're not attacking him. Them.
Let's show what we can do.
I'd just go for his gun, to be honest.
Rolling out.
Whoopsies.
Ready.
Try go for his gun.
No mercy.
There we go. Now you should be pretty much out of the action for the most part. What's on the ground here? Ooh, a medkit. Replace the one I used. Nice.
Moving in quick.
That guy shouldn't be able to do too much of anything else. Oh, yes. Where the fuck are you going? They're like running away from the melee dude with the giant hammer. What do you think? Running? Ooh, damn, that guy just got one shot. Ouch, bro.
Let's go!
Don't hit the friendly. You fucking hit the friendly, but at least it was only minus one armor.
Moving in.
I got this. Better change tactic. I'm gonna do this.
Now that guy's gonna leave. That chick's gonna get murdered.
They can't stop me.
Ready, willing, and able. I'm on the move.
I wish the AI would run towards you. Oh, well, speak of the devil, eh? Oh no, that's a priest. He can mind control us. We need to get out of here now. Before that priest catches up. Okay, listen here, buddy. You need to run, like now. You need to...
Homes online. Sprinting.
Let's do this. Got you covered.
Going in. Let's do this.
Moving in quick. I'll be right there.
Full retreat mode. Ooh, ouchies!
Still alive.
Let's go.
Covered.
Yeah. Oh, look, who else is out of ammo, huh?
Let's go. Swapping ammo.
Just run the F away, bro.
I've got to be quick.
Yeah, you do. It's not like your life depends on it or anything. Shame that missed. Overwatch, huh? Oh, there's that priest. Oh, I don't like how close he is. Not at all.
Ready to go to work. Reporting.
Going in.
Running.
All of this for one frickin' person. Hi there. No, just... ouch.
Try to get there in one piece.
No, damn it. That's gonna hurt. Or, you know, just completely daze me. That's cool too. I can still make it out, bitch! Fuck you! You can't, though. That's a shame.
Channel open.
Well, shit. Ouch. Oh my god, I'm surprised they didn't go for the execution on my dude out in the open. Ouch. Surprising amount of damage for a dinky little pistol. Holy shit.
Research complete. Research complete. construction complete.
Alrighty guys, I think we will be doing this mission next time because I'm starting to get a little sleepy and it's already been like almost 6 hours. Surprisingly enough, we're not completely out of the game just yet. So yeah. Yeah, we'll see how long we last, I guess, but thank y'all for watching, and I'm out. Peace.